what's going on, guys? Bring another Overwatch video. I haven't played this game in a while. Actually, the last like week I've been playing this game. And the new season just started. So I'm gonna see what kind of role I get into and just play whatever role. If I get into support, I'm gonna play Lucio. Anyone else? I have no idea.
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar. Prepare to attack.
Alright, so I did get a support, which is kind of what I'm best at right now. Lucio. I guess I just stay close to people and heal them. It works out pretty well most of the time. Alright, so it looks like our team's gonna be D.Va, Sigma, Genji, Soldier, me, Lucio, and then we have an Ana also. Pretty solid team if you ask me. Seems like we can do a lot of damage and tank a lot with D.Va. Nah, I actually really like this. I think we're gonna do pretty well. Alright, only time will tell. Sticker slot. Alright, let's get this. Here we go. Alright, so already they have a Turbjorn, however you say his name. I still can't say it. Who's that? They have a Sigma of their own. Where is that? What do you do? No! Okay. That's fine. I don't think we expected it to be easy right off the bat anyways. Back in the mix. Get back in there with our heals and see if we can help some people. Oh, get over here, bro.
Whoa. You guys keep walking in the life cleanser.
Where is their Bastion? I don't even see him. Oh, he's up top up there, okay. I see what he means. There we go, we got someone. I'm healing everyone, I don't know what he's talking about. Yeah, we're healing.
You know you're not the only healer, right? Like, please relax.
Oh, come on.
Keep it, can you die if the Bastion?
What?
Dying the Bastion.
Bastion is getting weak down there.
What he's saying.
D.Va. I need D.Va. Dying the Bastion so that, like, we can get on point. Be careful.
Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm like hitting right here. This is not good. What the? Oh, Torbjorn's super or ultimate, whatever you call it, is really, really powerful. He gets in a good position. Yeah, he took us all out. Alright. It's good. I got a lot of healing in, honestly. Not a lot of player damage because obviously I'm not supposed to. Oh, that was just me being an idiot. Straight. I just like walked into that wall.
I hope nobody saw that.
Yeah, I really do hope nobody saw that. Heal up, people. Their hamster person is like really annoying. Which means they're good. I hate to say it, but yeah. This team we're playing on now is not terrible. Okay. Okay. We just need some more eliminations. And we'll push a little bit. Bastion? Someone kill the Bastion? Oh, there we go. I got the... What's his name? Wrecking Ball. keep forgetting the names of the new people. Activating the barrier. The characters. Oh no. Nice, they took out Bastion. See if we get the Sigma. Before he does damage. We're in overtime, this is not good. I don't think we should be in overtime right now. Against this team. Oh, I literally did not think that. Oh my gosh. I didn't think his lava stuff or whatever would hurt me still. That's really on me. Alright, I guess you only learn from experience, so now I know. I'm on fire, look at that, baby. Oh, it's gone. Right as I said it, it's gone. It's gone.
Enemy turret sighted.
Alright, gotta get back in there, heal some people. Kill the Sigma. Oh my gosh, how? What just happened? What is that? I don't even know. Like, how? Okay. Oh my gosh, that's not good. Literally, whole team died. Wait for the team to regroup. I can't do it by myself. Teamwork makes the dream work, baby. Even if I don't do like, ooh, okay. Hold on, I was gonna say something, but I'm focused right now. No, are you kidding me? I was gonna say, I think I'm just gonna upload all my competitive games. Just so I could see how I improve over the time. 60
seconds.
Alright, that's good in there. I think we can make a good push right now if we really, really get in there as a team and push this payload. I'm like doing a pretty good amount of healing, I feel like. I feel like we should be doing better. Like, I don't know if we're just not looking good together as a team, or what is happening. So close, come on. No! I might have. Oh, come on, please, someone get on it. Oh, wow. I should have used my. Oh, wow. I was like thinking about using it. But then. Okay, is he talking trash to you?
Prepare your defenses.
Wow. Alright, dude. Talk trash. Keep talking trash.
The tanks are fine. The heals are fine. Kill the Bastion when he's asleep.
Actually, this
kill the Wrecking Ball. We need to kill the Wrecking Ball.
This D.Va wasn't doing his job, if we're being honest.
Double, triple.
I just noticed that the Wrecking Ball was alive way too long all the time. I've never had a team like this fight. It's actually like very surprising. Guys, by the way, I do not encourage team fighting. It's not a good way to play the game and enjoy the game. It's really not. Oh.
We really need another shield instead of a D.Va.
Barrier, big guy is pretty good. Actually, not even that good.
Widowmaker is up top.
Oh, you got me.
Hamster
there
bombing.
We go, baby. Alright, I think we can kind of stop him for a little while for now. Let's do the heal. Oh no. I can heal people from back here. No, I can't.
Tactical visor activated.
Come on. You know how long it took
so
us
good.
To get there?
You have hit scan. Why aren't you killing hamster?
Where am I getting shot from? Said behind. I don't even know we could go here. Actually, yeah, I did. I don't think there's anything I could do there. Cause I missed the sonic boom thing, whatever it's called.
I hope nobody saw that.
Gosh, what a snipe. I didn't even notice she was there. Yeah, one shot. And I get a tip on how to play against the Widowmaker. Oh my gosh, she was so low, dude. Now we're looking really good as a team. If I'm not talking to these guys, I'm sorry, it's because I'm focused. Nice, we got the Bastion down quick. Come on, heal, heal. Oh, jeez. I have over 15k and he has almost 16k. Oh, this is not going good for us. I don't know what's up with our team. I should not be up here by myself. We lost.
Play of the game.
Oh well. Huh. Alright. That was a pretty okay game. Definitely nothing to get me a high rank. I did a pretty good amount of heals though. See you in the next game.